Did you guys see that? How high he jumped? He shot.
Going straight to the sky, let me see you put your hands up. Cause we do till we die and we on another level.
Hello, my queens. Hello, hello, hello. And welcome back to your channel with me, Queen T. So guys, I just uploaded a video showing you these items, and I told you that I would be trying them on for this week. And this will be the first item that I'm showing you, which is actually too small. I'm trying to hide my bra straps. As you can see, it's like a leopard dress that's too small for me. Even though I like it, I likey like. But as you can see, it's too small around here. I'm gonna send this back. This is what it looks like from the front. This is what it looks like the side. And this is what it looks like in the back. What it looks like on the other side. And it has like a, you're supposed to tie it in the back, but I just took the tie and put it in the front like a, like this, okay? And as you can see, it comes to my knee, which is too small, as I say, and it's going back. But other than that, it's very nice. I love the feel of the material. I love that it actually, you know, ties around your neck and, you know, kind of got you, you know, looking kind of sexy up top. But unfortunately, it's just too short and too tight around the hip area. So I will have to take this back. And this is in a 4X, guys. I guess if I would have sized up to a 5, which I guess I don't think they had, because I'm sure I would have ordered it. If I would have sized up to a 5, it would have fit me better. But this is that. And I paired this with a pair of gold earrings, gold necklace, and a bracelet. And all of this, guys, is from Shein. I will actually be doing the jewelry haul soon, okay? All right, I'll be back with outfit number 2. Okay, guys, this is outfit number 2. Which I am absolutely loving. Absolutely loving. As you can see, it's green with beautiful flowers. And it is also a halter. A halter dress. With elastic in the waist. Very nice. I absolutely love this. It's long enough. It comes below my knee, as you can see. Or maybe not. Let me put the camera down some. See that, guys? Very nice. This is what it looks like from the front. This is what it looks like from the side. And as you can see, it's a high-low. This is what it looks like from the back. And this is what it looks like on the other side. See, high-low. Very nice. It complements the shelf very well. Also, I have on shorts of one of these dresses. Okay. Very nice, guys. I think this is a go. I think I will be keeping this one. Comment down below. Let me know what you think, guys. Very nice. Very, very nice. Nice and spring, summer dress. Of course, I would not wear it out like this. I would have on a sweater because I don't want my back hanging out like that. Otherwise, I love this dress. Okay, now for the third item. Now here's the third dress, guys. Oh, I'm just loving this color. Now, I think on camera it's showing up a red, but it's actually a pink with white little flowers all throughout. I love this, but I would have to wear this dress with some shorts or some capris or leggings, because it's just not long enough for me, as you can see. See, guys? But it's very nice and thin. We'll have to rub some lotion. Some lotion on whatever I wear up under it, because it's a very clingy type of material, though. See that, guys? This is what it looks like from the front. This is what it looks like from the side. And this is what it looks like from the back. And this is what it looks like. Very nice. I think it's a winner, 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 chicken dinner. I will keep this. Look, flow, 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 flow. I think I will keep this, guys. And I have the same jewelry on, again from Shein, and I will be doing a haul to show you all the different type of jewelry Shein has. Okay, I'll be back with item number four. Hold on. Okay, guys. Item number four, which is very nice, but unfortunately, it's too tight for me, and it also has pockets where the other dresses did not, but unfortunately it's too tight for me. Even when I pull it down, it's like tight. Nice pockets, very deep pockets, and I love the colors. Look at the colors, guys. Very, very nice. My favorite color right here. As you can see, it has long sleeves. This is, I think they call this a color block dress. T-shirt dress. And as you can see, it comes down below my knees. It's just a little too tight around the fupa and the shelf. As you can see, this is what it looks like from the side. This is what it looks like from the back. This is what it looks like from this side. And the front again. Very nice. but too small, too tight for me, for my liking anyway. Someone else would love it, but I can't do it. Okay, so now I'll be back with the last item. Okay, guys, this is the long black blouse that I showed you in the unbagging the big bag. And this is how this looks. And I just paired it with the shorts that I already had, just so you guys can see what it looks like. Okay? So this is how it looks from the front. This is how it looks from the side with the long back covering the back shelf. Okay? This is how it looks from the back. And this is how it looks from the side. Nothing much to say other than that it's black and it's see-through. And it's nice and comfortable. A nice summery spring blouse that you can wear with anything, basically, because it's black. You know, black goes with everything. Okay? That's it. Okay, I'll be back. Okay, guys. Oh, my goodness. Okay. Now, these are the shorts that I showed you. And the unbagging. Which, they really don't look too bad. But I would never wear these outside. I would only wear these in the house. But they're not too bad. Thought they would actually come up here. Not too bad. And I love the design in them. Look at that. And the line here. Very nice. And the two buttons look like pearly pearls. Can you see this, guys? I don't know if you can see it. Very nice. And this is the vials. One of the blouses, one of the three. I just showed you the first one. This is the second one. It has rubber in the arm so you can pull it up. Very nice. Has the V-neck lining. And I just love the colors. Love the gold. Love the tan. I just love the colors in this blouse, guys. Beautiful. And I love the flariness of it. So this is how it looks from the front. Okay. How it looks from the front. How it looks from the side. And how it looks from the back. And as I say, everything is from Shein, including the jewelry. Okay? And all the clothes are in the size 4XL. Okay? These do not look too bad at all. I may keep these and wear them outside, especially with this blouse. Very nice. I'll be right back with the last blouse. Okay, guys, this is the last outfit of the day. Okay, which is nice. I just paired this beautiful blouse with the shorts again, because I'm actually loving these shorts, believe it or not. When I first received them, I said, what the heck? And I love them. But it's about the blouse now. As you can see, it's a V-neck blouse. It has a little like crisscross here. I will have to wear this blouse with the bandeau. Because I don't like how far down it comes. Or put a brooch or something here. But other than that, I like it. And as you can see, it has a one button to button the sleeve. Okay. And it covers the back side pretty well. So this is what it's looking like from the back. This is what it looks like from the side. This is what it looks like from the front. Sexy, sexy. Yeah, sexy, sexy. And this is what from the other side. Okay. So guys. Okay, hold on. So guys, comment down below. Let me know which outfit you like the best. And what do you think about the outfits? Okay. I'm loving this. I just need to put a brooch here. I like the way this is split here. Very nice. So guys, that's it for this haul, this try on. Comment down below. Let me know which outfit you like the best and what you would pair the blouses with. Okay? And thumbs up the video, subscribe, and like. It will help me to... It will help for this channel to grow, okay? I would greatly... What in the world? Did you guys see that? How high he jumped? I'm sure he got... You caught him in the camera. But anyway, catch you in the next video. Bye-bye.